the process I like the best is the milling aspect. We've had some jobs where we've had to mill the columns for three plates. That has just been, you know, phenomenal the way it does that. Performance Solutions name actually is a very accurate description of what we do, you know. People give us the almost impossible, if not impossible, we make it happen. And we've had people call in, we've got stuff done for them in an hour. We do more high man hour per ton jobs than the average fabricator. Well, the XDM-630 being able to miter in both directions is helped a lot in, you know, that you can get the right angles cut without having to take it to a fitter and then manually lay it out and cut it with a torch or something. It's a lot cleaner, less labor involved in it. And the biggest benefit is more throughput through the shop, and you know, when it comes to the fitters, it's already laid out. And then of course there's some beams and stuff that don't even have to be touched once they come off the machine and go straight to paint.
We still have a relatively small shop as far as manpower, but we put a lot of steel through it because of the help of the XDM and angle line. The CNC equipment definitely stands in for the lack of manpower we have. The scribes are wonderful. The holes are fantastic. Like everything about it. There's no dross to clean up as if it were plasma or anything else. I will tell you right now, I love the XDM. The saw cuts are very clean. I love those parts. That's the highest quality parts out of any machine that I've seen. They take nothing. They go straight from the machine to the fitter.
Well, biggest thing is it's replacing people that we can't find. I mean, we're able to do equivalent man hours through the machines that would have been done 3 or 4 years ago, laying it out by hand, mag drill, cutting by manual, coping manual. It's replacing man hours that are irreplaceable, really.
The XDM's definitely helped with our productivity. We can get more parts through in less time with less people.
We try to have equipment that other people don't have so we can, you know, perform functions that other fabricators need us to do that they can't do themselves.
I know one thing that helps us a lot is stairs. When it comes time to do stringers, the level of difficulty prior to the XDM versus post-XDM, it's night and day. I mean, you start talking about complex angles and stuff, and it's hard to find folks that can actually do that. Whereas with Raptor, we can see it firsthand, and then the parts just magically appear out the other end, ready to go.
I go back to a comment I read that Henry Ford said once upon a time, you can buy a machine once and pay for it once, or you can pay for labor over and over and over. And that's kind of where my philosophy is.